just before 6 and we are hearing a chihuahua out here. I think they're going to look for him. I'm gonna get my socks on and do the same.
So we think it was a coyote pup or something. I had heard reports of coyotes being out here. Makes sense, but it sure sounded like a chihuahua to me.
Well, I'm feeling pretty good this morning. I just hit the trail at 7:17. Got about 4.1 miles to go. And the weather was really nice last night. It wasn't nearly as cool as I thought it was going to be. Had a lot of weird dreams. Very interesting, kind of fun dreams, mostly. But yeah, no problems with bears or anything. Although one time I woke up and I thought I could. I mean, I swear to you, it sounded like rhythmic breathing right by my head. And it must have been the wind pushing my tent up against my sleeping bag or something. But I hit the back of my tent and sat up and grabbed my bear spray and flashlight and looked outside, didn't see anything. And I looked this morning, there's no footprints or anything, so no bear. But definitely a little disconcerting to possibly have one by your head. Anyway, I'm gonna get going on the trail.
As expected, I am doing a lot of downhill.
Going towards Wood Creek. Well, I have officially passed below 10,000 feet now, so I can have a fire if I want. Will I? I don't know. I guess we'll see. So I met a hiker who's headed back south, and I'm probably a mile or more down below Dollar Lake by now. And I asked him where he was going. He said, "Oh, I'm gonna try and make it over Forrester's Pass today." And I'm just like, oh my gosh, you have a long way to go. Because not only does he have to go over Glen Pass, but then, then he has to go over, that's many miles and two passes. That's crazy. That's a JMT-er. I'm at the first creek crossing, so I'm guessing probably about 1.9 miles in, and it's only 8:05, and I start at 7:17. So I'm making pretty good time. Good job. No, you're fine. Well, I just got into a forested area, and I just came from seeing my hiking buddy that I met on the trail, Survey John Ladd, and I swear we've been hiking together for like 4 days. It's pretty cool. Nice older gentleman, but yeah, he does an annual hiker survey. Anyway, I'm gonna keep going. Just ran into several grouse. Where'd they go? Oh, there's one. Really hiding in there. Oh, he's so cute. Another creek crossing. Go away, mosquito. So I made it to Woods Creek. I'll show you the bridge later, tomorrow. But, I don't see any mosquito problem, just like the lady said. But there is a fly problem. And not the biting type of fly. They just, oh my gosh. It's like, get the heck out of my eyes. Get away from my face. Even right now as I'm doing this, I'm, waving flies off because they keep trying to go through my sunglasses. Ah! And in my ear! But, anyway, looks like a nice camping area other than the flies. It is a bloody hot day. So hot. I'm just trying to stay cool. Luckily, somebody left this in the bear box for me to read. So that's what I'm doing. Hey guys, it is currently 6:46. I'm not sure what date it is. I'm not really keeping track, you know, out here you don't have to keep track of what the date is or really what day, although my watch does say it's Wednesday. It doesn't matter out here. And, okay, so today, you know, is almost all downhill. So that wasn't too bad. Did some decent speed, got here at 10:12 at Woods Creek, and the only issue I really have been having is my shoulders and neck have been hurting after a while. I'm not sure if it's because my pack hasn't been adjusted the way it needs to be, or what it is, but it just starts to hurt. And tomorrow I'm going to be doing a 13.4 mile stretch, although I'm breaking that into 2 days. I'm going to try about 8 miles tomorrow, and hopefully camp in Paradise Valley or somewhere. I plan on just judging, you know, based on speed and amount of hours about how far to go, but I plan on putting several hours worth in. And, you know, hey, if I somehow manage the 13.4 miles and get to my, you know, next spot a day early, okay. I'm not going to come out a day early, even though I've been tempted, because I miss real food and stuff. But I know I would regret it as soon as I got out and ate. But I'm doing good. Was able to get washed up pretty good. Today, there's no mosquitoes here, but there are a lot of flies. Somebody had left in the bear box here, which there is one bear box, the first book in the Divergent series, which is like something like 444 pages. Guess you read it all already. Yes, I was very grateful to whoever left that, because I forgot to bring something to read, other than my little Bible, of course. But yeah, so that was certainly interesting, and, it's really, really gorgeous outside. It really is. But it's been a blistering hot day. It really has been. But still way better than Bakersfield. Definitely way better. So, anyway, I'm winding down now. I'm just making some preparations for tomorrow, and then I'm gonna wind down and go to sleep, because I know it's gonna be a long day. So, alright, good night.
Breathing. Someone here in the valley of my soul, when I am lost and all alone, through the shadows I can see your love is chasing after me. You cross the canyon.